In today's expanding urban areas, waterways are often overwhelmed by pollution and habitat loss, with tens of thousands of kilometres now falling far short of their ecological potential, biodiversity, and benefit to society. The fact is, restoring waterways is often technically difficult. Biomatrix water technology overcomes these challenges through ecological engineering, working with nature to restore rivers and canals, thus providing recreation, biodiversity, and improved quality of life. The floating ecosystems activate and exponentially increase the cleansing power of natural ecologies and allow even polluted canals in dense urban areas to be transformed into vibrant ecosystems that provide habitat and improve water quality. Biomatrix floating islands and floating riverbanks are versatile modular systems that can be designed to suit the geography of the waterway, creating beautiful natural waterscapes that attract residents and visitors and increase the value and activity around the restored waters. Floating riverbanks provide a durable floating riparian edge solution, which can be installed in hard-edged and lifeless waterways to establish ecological balance, restore water quality, and increase amenity value of the area. The floating riverbank rises and falls with changes in the water level. Marine engineered materials and bracing methods provide a high-strength solution that is flexible, long-lasting, and ideally suited to ecosystem infrastructure and waterway restoration projects. Floating islands provide natural water quality improvement and add beauty to any waterscape with colorful native and selected plant species. The planted structure allows fish to seek shelter and to feed amongst the plant roots. Floating islands can be custom designed to provide habitat for birds and can be installed with gravel, reeds and plants for specific nesting requirements. Aeration can be added to eutrophic waterways to transform the aquatic environment with oxygen, prevent methane off-gassing and dramatically improve water quality. Below the surface, floating islands and floating riverbanks have biofilter media columns that provide the ideal habitat for growing and sustaining biofilm communities. It is these biofilms that are highly effective at treating pollution. This biofilter media was developed using biomimicry, inspired by coral reefs. Biomatrix has designed this proprietary media to have the maximum amount of surface area available for bacterial colonization. This means that the floating ecosystems have increased water treatment capacity, providing impressive water quality results, whilst also helping to manage stormwater and be a vital part of sustainable urban drainage and flood alleviation schemes. Biomatrix water solutions are used internationally by city councils to revitalize waterways and provide stormwater management, by water agencies to meet water framework directives, by wildlife trusts to increase habitat, by landscape architects and engineering firms to provide innovative waterscape design and sustainable urban drainage systems, by property developers to add value and biodiversity into development projects, and by community groups as part of regenerative urban initiatives. We look forward to hearing about your waterway and to working together to envision its future. Please visit our website to find out more at biomatrixwater.com.